you ready to try it on?
I am. I'm excited for you to see it.
Today is 4 days out from the wedding. We are currently at my boss, Rebecca's house. She was gracious enough to pick up my dress for me from the seamstress so that nobody saw it, and it was safe and sound, and I'm really excited for George to see it.
There it is.
Oh my God, Kayla, that is so you.
I love it.
It's day four, and I'm about to go in and see Kayla's dress for the very first time.
This dress makes me feel amazing, like a princess. Kind of how I always wanted to feel on my wedding day. I feel comfortable in it, I feel like I can move and I can dance, and I sparkle a little bit, but it's still me.
All right, George, here we come.
I
hope
can't
you're
wait.
Excited. Here I am.
It's...
What do you think?
It's actually really beautiful. It's super classic.
Yeah.
But now my head's spinning and I'm gonna pick it apart. So
okay. Don't
be mad.
I'm ready. George seeing my dress is extremely nerve-wracking and exciting. I can't wait to see what he wants to do with it.
It's a super pretty dress. I mean, it's very classic and elegant. It's soft, it's flowy, but there's definitely fit issues. It's still a little big.
Yeah.
Cup size seems like it's a little bit large. Let me just see you from behind. What is happening here? And then it's not tailored properly in the waist. Rebecca, if you could just grab it from the back, and then I'm gonna shoot that as well. So a stylist always takes photos of looks at fittings because you need to see how it photographs. That's the most crucial thing. So if it doesn't photograph well, all your work is just shot. This definitely works a lot better. It's super pretty. I also have some burgundy fabric because I wanna just see what
Oh, okay.
A sash is gonna look like. So you just hold that. And then Rebecca, maybe just tie it really tight. Adding the burgundy sash was like incredible because anytime you add a dark element to a waist, it automatically makes it look smaller. I love it. All right, now.
If you think it's cool.
Well, do you think it's cool?
I can't see
I haven't
it.
Even shown it to you. Wait, let me show you. Oh my gosh. Okay, so this is your before.
Okay.
You know, pretty. Mm-hmm.
Pretty.
Fine.
Great.
It's fine. That's adding the burgundy, just like really makes your waist look tiny.
So I love it.
It looks fabulous.
It does.
All right, but we still have more to do. Now, what's your shoe situation?
Flats.
I think flats are super, super, super chic, but it's a tiny.
It's short.
It's short. It's a little bit short.
Yeah.
The length was off. Your dress should really just be short enough where you can still walk, but long enough where it looks like it's to the floor. All right, yeah, I have a crazy idea. Here's what I was thinking. Because it's really hard to lengthen a dress, I'm thinking we can shorten your dress to T-length. We're kind of changing the silhouette of the dress completely, but it would go along with that whole retro thing. What do you think about that?
Oh my goodness. I am so overwhelmed.
We're gonna have some rush alterations. And we still have the fitting with the seamstress and make sure that she can even do them. Are we doing this?
Yay!
So my goal with their transformation is giving them kind of an old Hollywood glam look. The silhouette of the dress is really what makes this look. And today is a really big day because we have the first fitting with the seamstress. Welcome, ladies!
Hi.
Hey, you made it.
You
I'm
made
so happy that you're here.
When George decided to take my dress that I fell in love with and make an entirely new dress, it was absolutely horrifying. So I brought Holly with me today because George is taking everything over the top and I feel like she can like keep me grounded.
Courtney is here to deconstruct and then reconstruct your dress. So she's our savior today.
Yay.
And this is Franny, this
Hi.
Is her salon. Let's go. She had it hemmed too short. It should have been just cascading off the floor. So I figured, you know what? I'm gonna make this into a T-length dress. So you wanna take the beading off. What, dear?
My beading?
Yeah, should we just cut? No, we're getting rid of it. We're gonna take the crinoline off, put the original underskirt for her dress underneath the crinoline.
And then put this over top.
Got it. So basically, you know, this is.
He's crazy. I thought George was a little out of his mind when he was saying T-length and burgundy sash, and it was covering up my beading that I loved, and this is nowhere near what I expected.
I'll be back.
Bye.
Yeah.
The craziest part is that my mom still does not know that I'm getting married.
Is she gonna be angry?
I don't think she's gonna be angry. I think she's going to have no idea that this is my dress.
She'll have no idea.
None.
She's gonna be like, wait a second, did they get you a new dress? Are you guys ready?
We're so ready.
Here we have her. Ta-da!
That is not your dress.
So Holly's here with us for Kayla's moral support.
I'm the perfect person to keep George grounded today. This is not the dress you picked out with your mom.
This is the Courtney and George version of my dress.
Okay.
I haven't seen the mirror.
I don't know.
I just made it a lot better. I'm sorry.
Your first dress was pretty.
Let's glam it up.
Glam it up?
Show me what you want.
Holly's demanding.
Girl, wait a second. Like, so this dramatic ball skirt is not glam enough for you?
So I'm when confused. She purchased the dress, it was this big flowy dress.
No, it was not.
Then...
No, it was not a big flowy dress.
Hold
it was
on,
a
ding,
very
hold
it
on.
Had it had three layers.
Like, don't you see this? I can move, I can dance.
I think that's important for a wedding dress. It's like you want to be comfortable, you want to be able to move.
I love it.
If you love it, I love it.
You know what, though? That's the right answer.
You are the best friend ever. I haven't even seen it on, so I don't know.
So do you want to turn around and have a look?
I think so.
All right.
Oh, my gosh.
It's beautiful. I mean, listen, you deserve this.
You
can cry. Let it out. Let it out. Let it out.
I can't wait for Cody to see you.
I love this dress.
Good.
I never thought anything like this would ever happen to me. While Cody and I started this planning process of our wedding, Lila obviously was still a major priority in our life. A lot of our expendable income goes to her, so we don't have time for ourselves. And that's okay.